In this video, how to add Android Auto to your vehicle.
You never have to worry about the updates. All updates happen inside your Android device. So today or 20 years from now, Android Auto is updated here and automatically appears here. You add apps here, so compatible apps automatically appear here. So you never have to worry about updating the interface because it all will happen inside your phone. Apple CarPlay has loaded. Now you can go into the CarPlay mode and control all your CarPlay features. For this demo, we connected Apple TV. Apple TV is very convenient in the car because you can have it anywhere, and using the remote, you can control it, and you don't have to have the Apple TV in your sight. You can just hide it anywhere and pretty much control it with the supplied remote.
This video features the GMC Sierra years 2014 to 2020. All NAVTOOL products are 100% designed and manufactured in the USA. Please support American jobs.
NAVTOOL, established in 2002.
This interface does not replace factory radio or factory screen. This interface enhances the factory screen with features like Apple CarPlay, Android Auto, HDMI mirroring, and cameras. All factory features work the same as before. This interface is see-through, meaning the vehicle does not detect that the interface is installed in the car.
If your vehicle is not equipped with factory Apple CarPlay and Android Auto, and you purchase an optional Apple CarPlay and Android Auto internal module, you will have Apple CarPlay and Android Auto. Let's demo Android Auto. Press here, and Android Auto will appear on the screen. Let's do quick demo of Android Auto. Android Auto is same in any car. You never have to worry about Android Auto updates. Android Auto will always work, no matter what. Android Auto is only updated inside the Android phone. You don't have to worry about updating the hardware of this product or anything else. It will always work no matter what. Keep in mind that any Android phone will work, and Android Auto looks identical in any car in the world. If you have factory Android Auto, you don't have to purchase the additional Android Auto module. If your vehicle does not come with factory Android Auto, then you can use this Android Auto. You got all the features here. This is the button over here. You press it, return to, gets out to the factory menu. This is to enter it. This is your phone to dial. This is back to your home screen. This is your audio, and this is your maps, and you can select here Waze or Google Maps. So you can select either Google Maps, or it's gonna load up Waze for you. You can go back to the factory screen or play music or simply get out. All the apps that you can load, you load them directly from the store. So basically you go into the Play Store and you add the apps that you want. It is Android Auto just like found in any other car, because Android Auto lives only inside your phone. It does not exist anywhere else. It's full touch screen. You see, I can press play and it plays. I can press pause and it pauses. I can open over here, I can close. 100% like original, because keep in mind, Android Auto is only inside your phone. So we look identical in any car in the world that has Android Auto built in.
Thank you for watching. Please click the link on the left to subscribe to the channel, or click the link on the right to watch the full video.